And that's basically it. We're just here, and this is for real. You've been invited to what we do every day, and to watch us hopefully not screw up too much. And that's about it. Here we go, Andrew.
The only thing you're missing is when Michael and Mickey say, "Do we have to?" But we are here. So we're going to practice right now is the intro to the show, which is a song by Nez called Good Clean Fun. This was a record he made in 1968 in Nashville, and then it came out as a single in 1969 and never been performed on stage before a couple of tours ago, and we sort of get our level set. So what happens is on the show, I'll call to Landon, who's our house our lighting director, not our house lighting director, our lighting director, and I'll say, "Okay, house lights all the way up," and then I'll say, "House music down," and then I'll say, "Ladies and gentlemen, the Monkees present Michael Nesmith and Mickey Dolenz. It's the Mike and Mickey Show." See the Monkees in concert for the first time tonight.
Put your hands up.
Thank you.
So that's pretty cool. The Monkees have done 21 tours, I'm led to believe, because in this book that you all got, which is autographed by Mickey and Michael earlier today, it has all 21 of the tours and the tour dates. And Mickey has been on all 21 tours. Michael has been on 10. I've been on 8, and Wayne has been on 25. I don't know how he did.